If I told you Johnny Depp had that dog in him? He spent $3 million to shoot Hunter S. Thompson's ashes out of a can. Jack Sparrow wanted all the smoke. When it was reported he drank $30,000 of wine a month, he was insulted. He said it's way more than that. An impeccable flex from Edward Scissorhands. Inspiring. He said if it were up to him, he would have taken out Osama bin Laden with a lethal dose of LSD. Let's get Sweeney Todd in the Pentagon immediately. He's lifelong best friends with Nicolas Cage. Name me a more iconic duo. I'll be waiting for eternity. He has a vast collection of animal skeletons, insects, and Barbies. The real-life Ken doll's a fucking hoarder. He has a sound engineer feed him all of his lines through an earpiece. Johnny don't got time for games. He had a $1 million wedding with Amber Heard, followed by a $7 million divorce settlement and the trial of the century. Shitted on. He was named People's Sexiest Man Alive, twice. Willy Wonka's for the streets. And his recent trials and tribulations are only a minor setback for a major comeback. Stupid.